Hey everyone, welcome back. ARK Survival Evolved. Lazerblade here with Sarek. And we are looking for metal. Yeah?
I apparently am not where I thought I was.
You're not where you thought you were.
I think I went after wrong exit. Ooh, is that a raptor? It is.
Hey, this lake doesn't have any piranhas in it. At least I didn't get attacked by any.
Oh god! No! Oh,
are you getting murdered by a raptor?
No, by three of them.
Oh. Yeah, that's... no. That sucks.
I'll just spawn back on the bed.
Come on, let me... This has got to be... No?
It's not letting me... Can I go back and get that stuff?
Yeah.
I don't know if I really want to. I don't want to deal with raptors.
Well, what did you have?
My pick, my bow, my... axe. Not really much more.
Well, I guess you can remake the bow. That's not a big deal, right?
I just remake everything. I'm not going back there.
Come on. This looks like metal to me. Let me hit it. You son of a bitch.
Do we have any... I know we have wood. Apparently we don't. I'll just go hit a tree. And Dad, what happened to all the trees around here?
I destroyed them all?
I'm gonna replant if you could.
Well, that was no metal at all. Don't even think about it. Don't think about it. You're only level one, dude. What do you think you're doing?
What's trying to fight you?
A Dilo. Dumb, stupid Dilo. He's only a level one. What's he gonna do? Especially when his spit missed.
Craft one of those. I need more wood to make a spear. Did I put that other oh wait, actually I might need to go back.
Why would you lose?
I don't know if I still- I know I put down the bed, but yeah. Wait, do we really care about a mortar and pestle?
Cooking pot and- Can you make a new one?
Maybe, I don't know. I could go get it if you want me to.
Well, how long before it decays? Usually like 3 hours or something?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You know, I'm just gonna go run back.
How far away is it?
Like, I don't know.
Really far, or not really?
It's not that far. I just traveled like maybe out back the mountain system. I can probably get back there really fast.
This thing is letting me hit certain stones. It's kind of pissing me off.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty sure I'm already there.
Alright, well, just watch your back, man. I could have come with you, but I don't even know where you are. I guess I got lucky when I went back there. How much metal do I actually have? I only have 5. That's not going to even make hardly anything. And I just pooped on the beach. Oh, that was a bit of a warp. What the hell was going on there?
Oh, nope, they're still alive.
Are they coming after you again?
No, but I'm gonna run.
Were you able to get your shit?
No, I didn't even see my body. I could try to find it.
They probably ate it. You have to follow them around until they poop and then get your stuff back.
No.
Yeah, I don't think there's any metal anywhere. At least not down here.
Aw, now it's raining. Is it because this is a rainforest?
No, it's raining out here too, so it's the rain beach. I don't know.
Not on a beach, I'm in a forest.
There's got to be an easier way to get metals.
Metal pick?
Maybe.
Hey, can I hit this? Nope, I can't hit it. Those raptors couldn't have found me here.
Yeah, I guess you only... Well, I don't know. I've gotten metal with the axe before.
I see a scorpion.
Yeah, you probably don't want to mess with that guy.
It looks like the raptors are gone. Oh, wait, nope, they're eating. Killing all the parasaurus down here.
As long as they're not eating you, you're in good shape, right?
Nope.
There's two brontos down here now.
Oh, where's my body? You're probably right. They probably ate it, but if they did, I should be able to kill them, take my loot off their bodies.
You would think.
But I really don't want to do that, and I think I actually lost them.
And you lost your body?
Yep.
If you lost
your body... Where the freak are you?
And you think it's rotting. Maybe it's just time to let go.
Well, one of them came out of nowhere and attacked me.
Came out of nowhere?
Yeah, like, I don't know, it just started running towards me. I didn't see where it came from.
Oh, those rascals.
Do I have anything that... could try to kill them with a... club.
That's only level 6. The level 6 Pteranodon up here.
Oh, is it worth it?
No, not... Oh, god damn it. Not a level 6.
Oh, I see one. I see another raptor.
Mess with it?
I'm above it. Oh god, it's a level 15!
Yeah, but dude, you're like much higher level.
I can't freaking hit him because he's too fast! How did I kill him?
That could be an issue. You killed him?
I don't know how. And I'm actually almost dead, so I gotta run back. I don't care if it's raw meat.
You're eating raw meat? Oh, that's so gross.
I needed food.
Well, if you need food, you need food.
Do I have anything else to eat? I could eat these Mijo berries.
There you go. Those are nutritious and delicious.
I didn't realize I actually had berries on me.
And they're delicious because they're purple. Everything purple is delicious.
I just pooed because I ate too much food. I just want to know where this other raptor is, because I killed two of them. Still haven't got my stuff back.
Okay. Well, do we have the... I don't remember if we have the body finder or not. I thought I had added that, but apparently I did not. I still need a bunch of stone. So...
Raptor's gone.
And now you can't see anything because it's dark.
I can still see perfectly fine, but, Oh, wait, I see him! You get over here!
You see his, your body?
I'm not, no, I see a freaking raptor! Oh, you want to run away, do you? I know how to deal with that.
Time to murder raptors.
I'm
murder
them!
Murder those raptors!
No, no! You're not allowed to kill me! Ah! Almost dead.
I gotta go put some of this freaking metal in the forge. Oh, you stupid thing.
Come on, come on. I gotta run. Oh god, I can't even jump. Oh god. We really need to regain some health. Do I have any other food on me? I could eat these tinto berries.
Just pick up some berries. You're like right there, right?
There's yeah,
something around you.
I don't want to see the raptor's back. If I went down there, he would have ate me. He would eat me.
Huh.
Away. It's only a level 9.
You can take him.
Come on. Yeah, but I don't want to get bit. Yeah, mister, you have my stuff? Can't hit him while I'm laying down, but he can't hit me either. Oh, God. No, don't be smart. Do not go to the way that's up. Thought he was going to try to climb up here.
All right, let's see.
I don't know where the raptor went.
Maybe he's hiding from you.
He's waiting for me to leave this rock so he can attack.
That's possible. I think we need more door frames.
Okay, you know what? That's enough health for me. Bring it on, raptor. Round 2. I mean, no, round 3. Hey, no, you're not. Don't attack other creatures so you can get more health.
Yeah, we got 2 door frames so far.
Wait, what? I had no inventory? I went into his inventory, he had nothing on him.
Huh.
Oh, they just ripped me off.
Well, it happens.
They probably ate my food. I don't think they eat wood.
No.
They don't eat stone, so... Where would the mortar and pestle be? And the... cooking pot and all that other amazing stuff. Where are they all?
Don't know.
I put them in a different chest, but no, I'm pretty sure I had them on me. All that metal I had like 5 metal.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I guess we lost some stuff.
I guess so. We need.
We have hide, so we can make another mortar and pestle.
Yeah, that shouldn't be an issue. We do need to cook up some of this meat as well.
Yeah.
Did you put the berries in the big container?
Yeah, I moved all this stuff out. Or most of it.
Alright.
Still wonder what happened to all my stuff.
Oh, there's cooked meat right here. Like that. Alright, and I should probably eat some of that because I'm almost dead.
Why are you almost dead?
Because I wasn't eating anything.
Stupid. Okay, I need to figure out how to get over there.
Alright, what do I need to make more of? The foundations.
Oh god.
I need a lot more wood.
What level are you? Oh, that's a level 6.
Alright, take that. We got 9 metal in the... Shoot, I need to go chop down some trees.
Okay, so we have... When did we get a medium crop plot?
I found it in the blue, what are those things called?
Beacons?
Beacon, yeah. I found it in the blue beacon.
Yes.
Yeah.
We will keep. I will keep the narco berry seeds, though.
Yeah, I mean, at some point we definitely want to do the narco berry seeds.
Dino glass.
We should probably. We should probably do the. I think I'm gonna do stairs or something, ladders down to the beach. From up here on the cliff, so that we can go down and, so that we can get down easier, but also so that we can, grow our stuff down there, because I don't want to run pipe all the way up the freaking side of the cliff, because that's just crazy.
Wait, do we have any leftover stone?
I don't know, I've got some stone on me, but, unless I just used it all.
I just need, like, a few more. You could probably just collect them. Right now I'm just collecting the small little stones on the ground.
Okay. I can probably set up some more walls. I just need 2 of these. Damn it. There we go.
It's so easy to knock out dodos.
I don't know why you're punching them in the face.
No.
Yes, you are. Maybe. You're punching him in the face.
Oh god, I almost jumped off the cliff again. How many? Oh wait, I'm pretty sure I have enough stones, and I just need to grab the. I just need to grab the hide. I don't need very much hide.
Oh, we got a level 5 dodo. How nice.
Oh, I already tamed it.
Did you tame him?
Yeah. Then why do you have him?
I don't know. He came over to me. I don't want him.
He's mine.
Disable following. He's yours. Go ahead. You can name him. He's yours.
I already did.
Is he Mr. Dodd?
Yeah.
Of course he's Mr. Dodd.
But a T-Rex doesn't eat this one.
You know that I had a teacher in college named Mr. Dodd.
Is he a dodo?
No, he wasn't a dodo. He was a weird old guy that liked to paint.
Yeah. Dad, I think the smithy's in the wrong place.
It's fine.
Are you gonna move the doorway?
What do you mean, move the doorway? What's wrong with the doorway?
You'll walk right into it.
Do you? Oh, what the hell? know what. I don't want to demolish it. I'll move it.
This doorway.
Yeah, let's do that. Alright.
Yeah, since I have a level up, I'm gonna do melee damage because I don't want to get attacked again.
There. So, let's see. I need more foundations.
Wait, do we need a magnifying glass?
Oh, at some point. Do you need another bow?
Yeah.
Or can you make your own?
I can make my own.
Alright, you just need the materials to do it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's see, I know where to place this. And... voila!
Alright, cool. So then I'm going to, I guess, expand this out.
I can't really help with this because I didn't learn anything for it. Dang it! Wait, threw me off the wall.
Oh, I already... okay. I guess I'm gonna go out one more that way. I got plenty of wooden thatch now, at least. I just need
really care.
To maximize my stone.
Hold on, wait, what did it take to... I could, I'm gonna unlock this. And... wood thatch and fiber. We could use that, we could use like wooden signs for organizing, if we really wanted to.
Yeah, but nobody does that.
I only unlocked it because I wanted to do something.
We need to get some of this meat cooked up, man.
Okay.
I need fuel. I don't want to waste any of the wood or thatch that I already have. What are you running from?
Is it a parasaur?
Yeah, he looks a little bloody. Did you hit him?
I hit him in the face.
Well, that's not very nice.
I didn't like him.
Beaten up on poor defenseless parasaurs. So much stone, it's ridiculous. We need like 500 stone. I guess I should increase the harvest rate a little bit higher, huh?
Maybe. Oh wow, that font is terrible.
Well.
Oh, I'm talking about for something else.
For the sign?
Yeah. Actually, wait, can I change that?
I doubt it. We're probably stuck with shitty looking signs.
Cancel.
It happens.
Yeah. Mine's for, jumping off of places. Oh, wait.
Does your sign say, do not jump off cliff?
No, it says, take a leap of faith.
That's evil.
Well, there's water down there. You gotta make sure not to hit the rock.
I've had to repair this freaking stone hatchet so many times already. Ridiculous. It's ridiculous, I tell you.
I think everybody needs to have a Mr. Dodd in their life.
You know, I don't think I've ever actually tamed a dodo bird.
Why?
I don't know.
They're actually really helpful. They will attack anything.
So they're suicidal, is what you're saying.
Yes. They're also really easy to tame, so... you can't really complain.
Alright, how many of these damn things can I make now? 4. Is that a fucking compy?
Ah!
Did you tame it? No. It's a wild female compy. And it's only one. But she's got a heart, so that means there's more of them.
Ooh!
I was like, what the hell is that? It just walked up to me and stared at me. And then it left.
I sort of want to make, like, a little...
I'm waiting for the bitch to come back.
Wait a second, Dad. I could kill... If we really wanted to, we could sit on this cliff... This cliff up here, or... This little thing over here, and shoot at the Brock.
Yeah. Well, that meat, if we could get enough prime meat, but we'd have to knock something out really fast in order to actually use the prime meat.
I don't think they eat prime meat.
No, no, I know they don't eat prime meat, but they're made of a lot of prime meat. What I'm saying is, like, if we wanted to grab a...
Hey, what did I just do?
You called your dodo over.
What do I need? Oh man, I need wood, flint, and thatch.
For what?
I want to repair- Oh wait, I just got metal out of that. I got Let's one see. Metal.
How many more foundations can I make?
I want to repair my one axe. Need one wood and one and 4 thatch.
Alright.
And I'm gonna repair it.
God damn it, why won't it let me put that there?
Okay, now what do I need for a bow? Ooh, I can make a torch to keep it lit up. To get wood and fiber.
Oh no, I can't. I don't have any more. Let's see.
We really need to.
I can carry 350 pounds now.
I can only carry 220.
I got some more ingots.
Some charcoal. What we really need. If we go out exploring, we probably could get a little bit more metal.
Yeah, we need more metal. Shit. We need, where did I put those ingots at? No. Oh, that's right.
Oh,
I
God.
Used them.
That noise gets annoying.
What, the noise of making arrows and shit?
Yeah, it just spams it. Okay, I need more flint.
Oh, there's some stone in here. I can take that. I'll take the thatch. And I guess I just need...
I'm gonna just use my pickaxe to get this. Oh yeah, I just got 4 metal. Come on, more metal. No whammies.
That's not how it works, man.
How all of this works, mate. Let's see.
That's crazy.
I want to upgrade my damage one more time, so it's at 150.
Oh, there's a green thing over here. I'm going to see if I can get it.
Yeah, I want to unlock this. That crossbow.
Take all. Yeah.
What did you just kill?
I didn't kill anything. I found one of those beacons.
What was in it?
I don't know. I didn't look. I just do a take all every time.
I sort of want to get the ballista turret.
The what?
The ballista turret.
Oh, the ballista.
What I said, right?
Yeah. But you said ballista turret, and I didn't understand.
It's called a turret?
It's a turret. Oh my god, this again! Google it!
It's a turret. It said turret.
No, it didn't.
It did.
There's no N in turret.
Oh, it's an N. Never win at this.
The viewers decide. Is there an N in turret?
Now, hold on. Let me just check what this ballista turret is. Oh, wait. No, there's no N.
Told you.
Oh, fine. It's the alien way how to pronounce it.
Fine. Whatever. You're crazy.
Alien.
I think I probably have enough wood to cook up the rest of the metal, and then I can actually start making us. Oh, stop with your encumbered thing.
I don't remember what all we needed in this to make this stuff. What the heck is that? I just heard like a. I don't know what that noise was, but I heard something.
Was it my hatchet breaking?
No, it sounded like a Dilophosaurus or a Compy. Maybe it was the Dodo.
Oh, I'm encumbered.
But I could start making some narcotics.
Do two of those.
I know how to make spark powder, gunpowder. Planting paste.
Two of those.
Narcotic. So I want to put all the. I want to put my narco berries and my spoiled meat in here. I can only make one of them. How much spoiled meat do we have?
A lot. See, I can't put this last piece here. It's showing up as red. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I guess I can put a roof there, like a stone roof.
Stone, wait, where do you need...
Stone ceiling? I'll see if I can put a stone ceiling there.
It's bled a little.
I don't think you can break it down. Break it down! Break it down! I can do this, though. It looks dumb, but it's there. So, I don't even care! I don't even care, man! Wait, do I still have that? I don't have that wall on me anymore.
Oh, wait, I need... Oh, you still have a whole bunch of walls in the chest.
Yes, I do, because they're chest walls. Ooh, I got a hide shirt. And hide pants. And a...
When did you get all
hide
that?
Hide boots.
Those are chit and gloves.
Yes, they are. Do you want them?
No.
Because I have hide gloves, too. Do you want the hide gloves?
I don't even know anymore.
There. I'll just wear all the hide stuff. I'll put this other stuff in here. No, I won't put it in here because this one's full.
Making more narcotics. We have 16.
Oh, come on.
What the freak? Why was that lag so bad?
I don't know. Stupid laptop. Alright, there's the gauntlets. Let me put my boots in there, my pants, my shirt.
Are you just trying to...
I don't know if I want to put the hide hat in there or not. Can I wear the hide hat? Will it let me do that and the...
Dad, it might have just crashed.
No, it didn't.
I don't know what's wrong with mine.
Well, mine didn't crash anyway. I need...
just gonna stop recording now because it crashed.
Okay. It's done anyways. We were down to seconds, so we'll talk to you guys next episode. Bye. Oh, you just knocked unconscious. Bye.